joining me today.
I've got an amazing construction toy from Makerzoid. It's the Superbot programmable robot key. What can we do? Look at the front. There's so many different models you can make with this set. Once you've built it, you can control it with your phone or an iPad. You can move it like a remote control car, or you can program it to move it by itself. Enough with the talking, let's open it. So it comes in its own little carry case. Oh, look at all these pieces. These are the pieces inside. These pieces look very familiar. Where have I seen them before? Ah, in Daniel's Lego box. It says in the box it's compatible. Let's test it out. So, we put the Makerzoid pieces next to the Lego ones we got. Can you tell which one's which?
I can't. Let's build it and see if it stays together.
Let me build the Makerzoid one first.
Together.
So far, so good. I think it's comparable to Lego. Now, let me build one of the vehicles. I'll start it off and then we'll show you the result.
It's not easy to follow instructions in colour and even tells you the difficulty level.
I'm going to try the Dragon Tiger Chariot. Let's go.
The models we can build with this set.
So many!
Which one should I build next?
Let's try Tiger.
This one. The build instructions are here. Let's click on it. Some of it's in the book and some of it's in the app. Let's build this one.
Robot. was the tiger. That looks so cool. Makerzoid has other sets too, so make sure you check the link down below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give us a big like and subscribe. I'm off to make another model, so I'll see you next time.